Thank God I don't ever have to do it again. Jesus.